In the dark mountains, war traveler. The mountains of the Sinai hide the tortured souls of the dead.
What is this all about?
Have you not heard? The old necropolis up in the mountains is haunted by all the dead who cannot enter the afterlife.
Ah, someone should look into that.
Dearest Isaac, protect me and my poor wife.
Neb, do you need help?
My wife is ready for her journey to the Hall of Anubis, but my knees quake with fear. What awaits me at the necropolis? I have heard stories to turn a young man's hair white.
I am headed there. I will take your wife's body, if you like.
Would you? I will be 1,000 times grateful.
Evil lurks here. The storyteller's song may be true. These are the sounds of a wicked spirit. These are the arms and legs of the dead. Someone is desecrating them.
Who dares interrupt me? I am the incarnation of Set, God of Chaos. He who dismembered Osiris and spread pieces of him all across Egypt. You are a desecrator and a murderer. You are the incarnation of Iset. Come to stitch her husband together. You shall not. You will trouble the dead no longer.
Yeah. against Neo Gideon?
Where in on Dio?
Condemn me!
I should meet with Gamelot near the pyramid. I cannot believe this pyramid is being taken away.
Bayek, our hero. Just in time. We are planning our raid on Tamos, Rufio's mason.
Is the one leading this pillage?
Yes. The temple will be gone soon. The pyramid as well. Tamos does not care about Egypt. He has employed Nabateans to carry out his sad work for Rufio, a soulless waker. He would give Amun to Rome as a slave if he could. The people need monuments and sacred sites. If they disappear, the people's spirit will be crushed.
They will remain if we kill this Tamos fast enough. Let's get this Tamos.
This is our best chance to kill him. Away from his camp. We must take him now. If we kill him, we will be seen as legends. I will fight beside you with all my heart.
Here he is!
They will attack on sight here. Quiet. Stay focused.
Prohibited. Yeah, then.
Shout!
Romans are all around the pyramid. Faithless bastards. That looks like trouble.
Isn't here!
Nick!
Gamelot!
Amazing, isn't it, Bayek? There must be a barrow buried down here.
A hidden chamber of our
What is this? What were they constructing down here?
We will need to find a way through. And what of this pyramid?
A failed venture of Tahaka's in honor of the pharaoh Amenisi. Legend has it a sacred rock fell from the sky. Tahaka was seeking shards from this rock. Rumor has it they are stored in this pyramid. How I would love to find them! Haganuk!
I cannot climb like you, Bayek! Help me get to such great heights!
Stay on this platform while I find a way to move it.
I'm ready! In place! By the gods, it's working! I'm rising like the sun!
I have reached the exit, Bayek. Oh, thank you, Great Hidden One.
Snakes everywhere! My father died from a snake bite.
Come on, my Seni.
These snakes remind me of Apep.
I have fought Apep before.
More junk in our way.
Not a problem. So, Tamos serves Rome?
Yes, I'm sure he works for Kim.
Stay on the platform. I will make it rise. I should go back and get Gamilat. He is a good man.
Hey, what? We got you! You're dead!
I should go back and get Gamilat. He is a good man. What have you found?
A scroll! Nick! Not the secret objects I was hoping for. Let's get out of here!
I should not be seen in this area. Our troubles are not over.
One more battle before we are free again.
Hey, what?
You keep the scroll. It means nothing to me. Perhaps you can learn more from it. I will get the rebels at my outpost to lead the attack on Tamos.
Too many innocents may die. I will do this alone.
As you wish. Rain upon him like the soul of the sky.
A mysterious poem. Later I will explore the Temple of Thoth.
You are no Mason, and Amun does not run in your car. Only Anubis does. Not to draw attention here. Thank you.
Andate! Et io si lut... Proibere!
Rufio, the shards of stars still elude us. The order is eternal. You are ephemeral.
Tell them. I should meet with the hidden ones. Tell them the good news.